on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Showing something different here tonight. I can guarantee he's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
She's starting to take a beating. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Look at her moggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. Great reversal.
There's a drop kick. Nice move.
That looked like one of my own drop kicks. Very nice.
And she strikes with great precision.
Oh, reversal! Ooh.
And she's back in the ring now. She's starting to sweat a bit. This is not how she drew this one up.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Here's a cover. Look at this action. And there's still plenty to come.
Oh, yeah. Let's go. Whoa. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. And there's the reversal.
And a sweep takes her off her feet.
Oh, Nice reversal there.
She just will not let up. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Here's a cover. This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go?
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
She's on the defensive now, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe. Here's a cover. This one's far from over.
Are you right about that? A lot of power left in this superstar. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. And there they go again.
Nicely avoided there. Well, she wants this win bad.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate.
Hey!
And she wills her way out.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Leg drop. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Oh, lights out.
This is insane. Does this building have a...
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.